Hi, I'll be showing you how to get the new spook helmet. You want to go to the builder and buy an impaled pumpkin. And then you want to go to any water source that's 2 blocks deep. And you want to put it on your head. Like so. And then once you go in the water, I've already done it so it won't work. It does work. You get a wet pumpkin, and then you give it to him, and you get the helmet. Go quick. That's it.